Alright, if you're tuning in, thank you for Mortal Kombat. Alright. Mission to purchase from the TV show. Oh, excuse me. I don't know what got in my throat. Get up, you puppy! Sorry, my dog is deciding if he wants to come on. Jump onto the couch or not. Come on! He's like 12 pounds. Little and lazy because everyone's picking him up, but he wants to jump up. You can! You can do it! Jump! Jump, jump, jump! Jump, Mowgli! Jump, Mowgli! Jump, Mowgli! Jump, 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 jump! Go, Mowgli! Go, Mowgli! Go! That's like the only Villanelle Ice song I remember knowing, like, go, ninja! Go, ninja! Go! Alright, so... Let's see about getting on to. You could do it, buddy. No begging. Come on. Be a man. Who do I want to be? I don't have Bane? I thought I unlocked Bane. Damn it. Now, some of these characters you have to buy with coins that you earn within the game, like Nightwing, for instance, or you can cut to the chase and use real money to buy them. Like right here. No preview. Come on. There we go. So we got Flash. For 900 credits, that's pretty much $9. Sorry, I was just thinking about something. I think I saw a gift card at Target where you could buy. There you go, good boy. You got up. See, you could do it. Where you could buy cash. I think for $20, and then they give you a bunch of this playable cash MC coins for all their games. But let's see. So yeah, for example, you could use real money to buy these characters. However, the characters here, they have some characters here that aren't available to buy, like Two-Face. So, I suggest save your MC coins to buy all of these characters, because they're all here, so you don't have to use real money. Or, unless you're like me, and you have to have them all, I use the money I earn to buy people like Donna Troy. No, I think Donna Troy you could buy. But people like Wonder Girl and the Melissa Benoist Supergirl right here. I want to buy that one so bad. She looks great. However, her suit is really dark and desaturated, almost like the DC Extended Universe. Wish I could look at her more detailed, but I can't. Wait, what am I talking about? Yes, I can. They put her in the base. Here, I'll show you. Where am I? Okay, yeah, Meta Wing. She's gonna be here for show. This is my character I decided to create from scratch. This is the closest of her outfit that I like. I was really looking for to make like a martial arts version of a sorceress or witch. Who's a good guy? We use his magic combined with nature to heal and, you know, kick some butt. There we go. Here's Supergirl.
Technically, I'm older than Superman. He just got here
dang,
first.
I got too close.
It's a relativity thing. I'm not a scientist. It's hard to explain.
I can't get in first-person mode if I step
I
a little bit
truly
further.
Honored
there you
the
go.
Day Superman wanted me to wear this uniform to become Supergirl. I've spent every day since then trying to earn it.
See, the outfit is perfect. It's really good, but it's got that, you know, that Man of Steel, Batman v Superman.
These awesome color suits saturation are inspired by the legacy of my people.
Yeah, it looks great. And her hair is cool. They gave her own hairstyle. Usually everyone recycles hairstyles, but she's got her own. Wondering if we can get that one day. It's so beautiful. So, I'm on a mission to acquire that. And to buy her, let's see how much she costs. She should be in the reactor. Sounds very dangerous. Whoa, that dude looks like Vision. He's glitching out. Oh well. Marvel characters, we welcome you. It's all good. We're all superheroes fighting the good fight. Okay, here's where you buy them with the money you earn. It's, what is it? Mark of Legend. So I have 90. Huntress is only 10. That's pretty cheap. Huntress is another one you can't buy with real money. You have to earn her. Let's see. Supergirl. I already have Supergirl. I bought her with real money. Had to. This is my favorite Supergirl outfit, except the skirt is supposed to be blue. I really like when Michael Turner and Jeff Loeb, I think that they're the ones who wrote the reintroduction of Supergirl in the 2000s. This is that Supergirl, except the skirt's supposed to be blue. I like Supergirl's outfit to have more blue. It's like too much red. She's like very close to all the red, like Shazam, aka Captain Marvel. I don't know who's calling Captain Marvel anymore. It's like, whatever. But anyways, down to the goal. Right. No, not Robin's free, so where is she? Oh, they better not have taken her out. Oh, here we go. Supergirl TV series. Yeah, she's 100. And some, you know, money that you earn. So I'm 10 coins away from getting her. To get the coins. Wow, that guy's looking very seasonal. Power Surge. Cool name. So in order to get her, you gotta finish these missions. Do them a couple times. I calculated you get like 5 coins per mission, so I just gotta do this mission 2 more times. And I wanna pick who I wanna be. John Stewart. I haven't been John Stewart in a while. Whoa, whoa, I didn't buy Wonder Woman yet? Dang. I'm really, really hoping that they release Henry Cavill's or Cavill's Man of Steel. And I hope that they release Gal Gadot's Wonder Woman. That'd be so awesome. Because they have the Dark Knight Batman, Frank Miller's. However, the Ben Affleck one is just like this, except his suit is all black, no gray. Oh, modern Batman. Oh, wait a second, that's the New 52. Oh, I was wrong, that's New 52. Okay, modern New 52. Wait, is modern like Batman Returns? Oh, either way, I have it. They give it to you for free. So much Batman, oh good God. Aha, this is the Batman I grew up reading comics of. Alright, let's see. Deathstroke. Bombshell, Supergirl. See, they got her wearing a lot of blue here. I like that. I'm not really into the Bombshell stuff. It's cute, but whatever. Okay. Who am I going to be? Should I be... I haven't been Wonder Girl or Jon Stewart yet. Well, I gotta do this twice, so... Let's give Jon Stewart a go. Confirm. I'm ready. Whoop. Confirm. I'm ready. Cool. Now I'll just wait patiently for a game to open up for me to play and switch to damage roll. I might... Oh! That was quick. I like it. Now it's going to load up. Now how it works is that it takes your character stats and adds it to this legend that you could play as. So if you're level 30, a low level 30, your legend, Superman, Batman, Lex Luthor, whoever you pick, is going to have that stats, but they still have their own powers and stuff. So it's crucial to get your character really strong with gear, so you could do these legends justice. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, he's a military guy. That makes sense.
Listen carefully. Our very existence is at risk. I've sent in the Council to help stop the Paradox Wave. That creature is feeding off of Paradox energy, drawing it from conduits inside the Speed Force. Severing the connection will weaken the beast. Do not fail.
Alright, let's do this, team. Where are we going? Oh, it looks like we're all going here. Let's do it. Teamwork makes the dream work. Bam! Good old American baseball. Take that, fools. Oh, I did it too soon. Damn it. Power up.
Vengeance is already mine.
I really don't know the fighting combos with the rifle. I like haven't made a character with a rifle. I'm not really a gun guy. I like swords and fighting abilities. Hand-to-hand combat and stuff. Martial arts are medieval weapons. That's how I roll. Oh, damn. Alright, let's see what powers I got. Oh, that's dope. Give me those guns. That's cool. Oh, check. Uh-oh. One of our people is down. Damn it. He's right on top of the beast. Maybe I could get to him. Oh, it was too late. Dang it, I couldn't. Man, that monster was a jerk. It's crucial that your whole team does. You have to restart. Fighting bosses, certain bosses. Batman is down, but he's a NPC, so it's not too bad. It doesn't seem like it's crucial. There we go, we got him.
The Council will attempt to seal these paradox ruptures when the time is right, and then rendezvous with you later.
Okay, so I got one. Where's everybody going? Do. They're going to this one. Alright, cool. Oh, cool. Someone's got Flash. Deathstroke. I wasn't even paying attention.
Is that cool. All you've got?
Your demise is imminent.
Ah, and Saint Walker. Saint Walker's dope. I think I had Saint Walker too. I had. Right.
This should minimize your effectiveness.
Oh, and there I go. Dang. Oh, that's right. Those little seismic pulses, I gotta stay away from, man. That thing will fuck you up. That's why I kept dying the last time. Whoa, took out three of us. Shit. Yeah, I remember one of these monsters being difficult. Really, really difficult. See, I should have a level 60 character. However, they don't have as many marks of legends as this character does. I'm not seeing any of my teammates. Oh yeah, here they are. Oh, yeah.
I thought you were supposed to be good.
There we go. Seismic pulses fucked me up again. Damn it. Thing's brutal. Alright, my armor is getting low, I'm pretty sure. Let's fix some of that. I love this game. Choo-choo-choo-choo. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Ah, dang. Alright, I should only attack from a distance. But damn. That baseball move, like, puts you in close range. Alright, let's see what we got. Hey, maybe this will help. Oh, nope. Ah! Sometimes there's little items that you pick up and put where the enemy is. Really help you out with action. Oh, we almost got him. Boom, he's down. Go team. Let's help Batman out. Steampunk Batman. Alright, where we go next? I guess we go here. Looks like it.
Don't put your trust in trouble. You're not worth my time.
Oh, dang.
You almost got me. My spirit will not be broken.
You wanted a fight? You got one.
I really hope they don't get Tyrese to be Jon Stewart. At least Michael Jai White. At least Michael Jai White, if not Idris Elba. Idris Elba might be too old. And people say, oh, he's a Marvel character. Ooh. But look at Iceman. Iceman plays Jimmy Olsen and Iceman, so what's he do? Need I say Daredevil, Green Lantern? Batman, Deadpool? What's going on over the years? Come on, people, chill out.
You don't stand a chance.
It's not like this is the NBA and people gotta be on one team. Yeah, take that. I'm watching those seismic stuff and staying a hell away from that shit. There you go, lock on. Did we get him? Yeah. Oh, we healed Batman too. Nice. GCPD Batman. All right, where we go next? Looks like we might succeed. This is a lot quicker than the last time I did this.
You almost got me.
Yes, you do.
I dang. No, you didn't.
Stand down.
Stand down.
Catch me if you can.
Ah. Ooh, friend down. There you go. Ah, damn it. Oh, enemy in sight. Another friend down. Ah! I got you, I got you, I got you. Stay with me. No! Oh, crap. No, not these things. Someone break me out! Someone break me out! That thing, oh shit. That thing takes out, like, right when it pops, the longer it's on, the more life it takes from you. It takes like 80% off. Oh look, Saint Walker's got my back! Yeah, yeah! Alright. Take you up.
You wanted a fight? You got one.
Oh, no, 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 no. Alright. Someone break me out. Someone break me out. Someone break me out. No one's breaking me out. Okay, I'm dead. There's nothing to do. Nothing to do but die. Ooh. Aw, thanks, bro. See, teamwork makes the dream work. Oh, let's take her, Batman. Ninja Batman. Especially since he's repping the martial arts. Bam. Why are we all waiting? Is there a story? What's going on? Alright, no time to wait. Ah, dang, get out. Get off it. Ew, parallax, gross.
You're getting nowhere fast.
Looks like a Legend of Zelda villain. This one does.
You're not worth my time.
Oh damn. Ah, come on, man. In the hell, fool. Man, stay put, fool. I'm still in the game, so that's cool. Didn't get beat or anything.
My will is stronger than yours.
Damn. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, no. It's just... NPC. It's a good reflex to have if you're, like, man down, you know what I mean? Oh. Someone might be trapped. Otherwise, these would not be here. Who's trapped? Oh, one of our people's trapped. I got you. Come on, die. Ugh.
Catch me if you can.
Ah, damn.
Target acquired. You wanted a fight? You got one.
Don't let those energy surges reach the beast. The paradox energy will restore him.
Anything you say, Kevin Conroy. You're the best Batman. But don't let it by destroying this, right? And don't look like it's getting destroyed. Is that a sign of it being destroyed? Okay, it looks destroyed to me. Wait. Still 0 out of 4. Okay. 2 out of 4. Okay. The whole thing has to go away. It just doesn't go down when you're hitting it. Ugh, come on. Get destroyed.
Ugh.
Okay, get destroyed. Thank you guys. Ugh. Yeah, it got destroyed. Woohoo! Alright. Ugh. I'm almost dead. Come on. Tap out. Yeah. Ooh, I got a bonus point.
Is receding.
I never win these things, man.
But infinite uncertainties can create infinite paradoxes. Be prepared for the next.
What did
time.
I win? Feats. Legends. What's up, Docs? Haha, that's funny. Which is the one I did? Trigon's Prison, Nexus Valley, Paradox Wave. Which is one I just did. During Paradox Wave, raid, prevent the healed by Anish. During the Paradox Wave, raid. Oh, so it says just do what you did. Okay. Complete the following villain team ups. As one of the members of this team, while the other is also in the group. Oh, I need my friend to do this with me. Damn. As one member of this team. Man, how do I get all these points? Shit. One member of this team, while the other is also in the group. Wait, those are like the same thing. Oh, whoops, I wasn't reading. Catwoman and Lex Luthor. Duh. Power Girl, Flash. I should do one of these. Dr. Fate, Donna Troy. Huntress. I have Guy Gardner, but I should have had Huntress. Huntress is cooler. Guy Gardner, I'm not too great. I have Dr. Fate. Flash and Batman. I could do Power Girl. I have Power Girl. I'll do that next. Without getting knocked out. Get up here, buddy. You're so lazy. Come on, man. You did it twice today. That's my dog trying to get up here. All right. Music is badass in this game, I gotta tell you. Repair my gear, repair my gear. Alright. Currency. Yup, 95 marks of legend. I'm almost there. Let's do that one more again. This time as Power Girl. Ooh, the vault. I haven't been there yet. Deathstroke upside down? Gorilla Grodd upside down? Who's that one in the far back? Can anyone recognize? Dang, some crazy shit going on there.
Jingle bells, Batman smell, Robin played an egg. The Batmobile lost a wheel, the Joker got away. Hey!
That's cool, they changed what Joker says. That's what's up. Crystallized snowflake, how cool.
That's it. Game's over. Step along, nothing to see. Get going before my good moon wears off.
All right. Crystallized snowflake. What is this? Use this item for your personal base. Oh, okay. That's not nice. Oh, man. Been tired all day. Been tired all week. Well, it looks like I didn't get anything cool. Alright, let's do this mission one more again. This time as Power Girl. So, maybe we can get that, research facility, Larfleeze. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. What? Oh, okay. I've got a lot of tokens for reset. 680, nice. See, if you're a member, the game gives you per month 500 legendary loyalty points, and if you, in 2 months, you'll have 1,000, and with 1,000 you can buy a lot of replay badges. I suggest, since that's free, use that all for replay badges. Replay badges increases your chances to get some good stuff and to get more stats. If your character, if one of your characters has like achieved a feat that you don't really feel like repeating, then your other character can use a replay badge to access that feat. So it's like, you know, all your characters are on one team. One team to make the dream seem real. Oh, Joker. Ugh. Arkham Asylum. Oh, I should really get Huntress. I think I do on my main account. I mean, my main character. Blah, blah, blah. I don't have Hal Jordan. Interesting. Ursa. Cool. Oh yeah, let's be Power Girl, see if we can get that. Confirm. I'm ready. I mean, oh, psh, game is ready. Dang, a lot of people are on this. Thank you. Yeah, look, there's like 7 of my friends that are playing DC Universe Online right now. They're going to combine the PC world, European world, and the American world. I think it was like that. Either it's the European server and the American server gets to be on one, or PC and PlayStation 4 get to be on one, or all the above. I hope that means this game is just getting bigger and not getting smaller. I know MapleStory is still doing good for some reason. I don't mean to say some reason a bad thing. It's cool, but this is my jam, man.
This is Amanda Waller. This operation is now under the jurisdiction of Task Force X. For the duration, you will be working with villains from the Suicide Squad to complete the objective. Focus on the mission. We'll keep your guests in line.
Wow. Okay. I thought Batman told us about this. Oh, yes. There's only three of us. We need one more. The game is cool in finding people for you. Oh, we can taunt? Cool. How does she dance? Haha. Oh wait, there is four of us. Right on, let's do it.
Listen carefully. Our very existence is at risk. I've sent in the Council to help stop the Paradox Wave. That creature is feeding off of Paradox energy, drawing it from conduits inside the Speed Force, severing the connection. Will weaken the beast. Do not fail.
Alright, let's do this. Then I'm gonna do this two more times to get Melissa Benoist so I can be Huntress. Girl power, you know what I'm saying? Girl power.
Vengeance is already mine. I don't think so.
No, you didn't. Oh, I didn't lock on. Damn it. I wish they gave Supergirl martial arts ability. I mean, she was trained by the Amazons and Batman, so she should fight, like, you know, legit. Power Girl can be a brawler.
Walk with the spirit.
Did I just go for the boss? Damn it.
Bring it on.
Go down, fool. Oh, damn. Ah, she has almost the same powers as the Kryptonian I made. But power buttons are in different spots. Oh, shit. He's targeting me. He's on my ass. Ah, damn, he's sucking me in. I'm gonna die. That concentrated blast power kills me. Damn it, I knew it. This team doesn't seem as strong as my last one, but that doesn't mean we cannot get the job done. Teamwork makes a dream work, damn it. Make this more beautiful. There we go.
The Council will attempt to seal these paradox ruptures when the time is right, and then rendezvous with you later.
Oh, it looks like we did it. Did we? Well, I can't tell. Ugh. Ugh.
pedal to the metal, baby.
Oh, yeah, steel. Oh, feel bad that made a Shaquille O'Neal act as steel. That was painful. Almost as bad as the 1990s Captain America. Oh. At least Captain America is finally getting awesome movies and an awesome actor, an awesome direction, and an awesome budget. Thank God.
Making the world a better place.
Captain America deserves it.
What a sticky situation, chum.
If you don't know what movie I'm referring to, just IMDb Captain America. Whichever one was from the 1990s is the one that'll hurt your feelings.
Time to hammer out the details.
It'll make you like the new Fantastic Four. Pretty much. Alright. This is the guy with the seismic shock. Stay away from that shit. It'll kill you.
What a sticky situation.
Now that I said that, I gotta get the fuck. That's the seismic shock.
I don't think so.
Ugh. Burn, fool, burn. Oh, dang, the fire. The heat vision's cool when you do the mega one. They catch on fire, and while they burn, they take damage. Logically speaking. Blah. That thing's gotta recharge. Any of my people down? No one's down, everyone's up, cool. Ah, the seismic shock. A little power up right there. Come on, come on, come on. Staying away from that ground attack. Oh, he's after me. Yep, definitely after me. I'm going to go down. Ah, things are black and white. At least burn before I die. Burn so I can help the team. Yeah, there we go. Aw, oh, cool. Help me steal. Thank you. Oh, shit, shit. Ah. Yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. When you come back, you don't come back with full health. They just give you a little bit. I can back off. Hopefully my Healy. Who hit me? I don't have healing yet. Oh shit! Get the hell away from me, fool! Yes! Okay, I need that. Where's our team? Where's everybody? It's just me and Steel. Damn it. We gotta watch out for Steel. I don't want the whole team to go down.
Time to hammer out the
Oh crap! He's gonna do seismic, I knew it. Yeah, there it is. And there I go. Ah, oh, steel is down too. It's okay as long as the tyrant paradox tyrant doesn't go down, then we're in good shape. Man, it's like Team Superman in the house to handle business. What is that? I already have that. Okay, no big deal. Alright, here we go. Ah! Who the? Damn it.
I'm just getting started.
All right, leave me alone. I gotta go help my friends. We help you, Batman, or are you gonna help us? I hope so. Oh! Steel is down. Ah, dang! Did I not get to him in time? Oh, crap. I knew it. Dang. Always have trouble with this one. Uh-oh. Did I just exit the game? No, I did. I went to the wrong one. Oh, shoot. Let me go back. I wasn't thinking. I got all excited. Oh, shoot. Yeah, let me reset it. Oh, and there goes a waste of a reset. Damn it. Confirm. I'm ready. Throw me in. Come on. Throw me in. Solid kick. Shows that flexible, man. Where's the other one? There's another one. No, it's not that one. Hold on, where's the other combo? Nope. There it is. Boom and smash. I love it. Oh man, I screwed it up. I shouldn't have exited during the battle. That's probably why it's not letting me in. Let you down, Power Girl. Let you down. I'm sorry. Oh, here we go. I'm back. Oh, thank God. I was about to cry in front of Kapalga.
This is Amanda Waller. You have been recruited by our agency for a task force mission.
The same team?
You will be working with villains from the Suicide Squad, Black Ops Division,
crap.
Until
what?
The operation is complete. In an effort to assure your cooperation, you have been fitted with a security device. Do not require me to use it.
Do not require me to use it. Oh damn, they're already fighting him. Can I help? Ew, there's eyeball looking at me. Gross. Ah, doorbell, damn it. Whoa. Alright, here we go. Well, I'm telling you about this one where. Who is that character?
Oh no, you didn't.
Who is that character? Can't be Lex Luthor.
You don't stand a chance.
Oh, it is Lex Luthor. I have not seen that Lex Luthor. Ah, damn. Damn. Damn! Lock on target, there we go. Ah, damn! Aw, man, am I trapped? Yes, I'm trapped. Ugh.
Titans forever!
They need a new voice actress for Wonder Girl. Alright, anyone gonna break me out? That'd be nice. Oh yeah, Wonder Girl, hell yeah. Thank you. Man, I really miss my Team of Steel. That monster does look very happy doing his thing. Do epic spin. You know, I can't really do much while I'm in here, guys. Come on, let me out. Kick some butt. Get out of here. Dang. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Looks like I broke myself out. Who knows? Aw, crap. Or maybe everyone else died. I don't see anybody here. So. from me. Where'd he go? Oh shit, there he is. Ah, damn it, damn. Oh, if this is what I think it is, I hope not. This is when it blows up, it's gonna kill me. Yep, it is. Dang! I hate that guy.
Don't let those energy surges reach the beast. The paradox energy will restore him.
Oh, yay! Oh, thank you, Wonder Girl. You got my back. Oh, is it just you and me? Aw, man. Let's go. Let's go, team. Come on, cross the thing, otherwise you get locked out. There you go. Wait, where are you going? Man, these girls are acting like they are dumb NPCs. Let's do this. Ah. Got your eye on me, huh? Ow. Damn.
Check out my block.
Okay, there we go. Someone help me out. Don't look like they can help me out. This ain't working.
Cool story, bro.
Sorry guys, our team is not strong enough. I should have left the other one, dang. Just got my paycheck from doing some stunt work in a movie. Happy day, happy day, happy day, 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 today. Ooh, a little note too. Aw, I said thank you. And these guys are awesome. Happy day indeed. Oh, I love getting paid for my work. Oh, my back is still killing me though. Not from that stunt job, from a different one. Okay, let's put the stat bars back up. Too bad I can't be this character in that thing. I'd be healing people left and right. One, two, three, four, five. Wait, where's the combo I liked? No. No. Ah, I forgot the combo already. There it is. 1, 2, hold. 1, 2. Whoops. 1, 2, 3. Wait. Ah, dang it. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2, 3, hold. 1, 2, 3. Oops. 1, 2. Love that style. Okay. Someone clapping? I heard clapping. Thank you. Little bow. Hoyots. Oh, man. Let's try and figure out. I'm only 4 badges away. Cool. I just gotta wait again. See what Hal Jordan has to say about the computers. I just said by the computers. Central Hub. Might as well do that one.
Ever wanted your own holiday special? Now's your chance, because we need your help.
Ha, Kid Marfans, Flash.
The Orange Lantern of Avarice, has gotten wind of the gift-giving season and wants to take everything for himself. This guy puts the my in miser. He's after everything he can get his hands on. Gifts, trees, snowmen, decorations, anything. And he's not going to share. Go out into the cities and find his stashes of stolen holiday goods. Recover as much as you can before he sends it back to his planet Okara. And give it to folks who really need it.
Okara. Wow. You know, in Babylon 5, they had a planet called Ikara. That was also by Warner Brothers. Wow, that dude looks so cool. Holy crap. Wow. Dang, you guys seen that? That was like Cell from Dragon Ball Z, but Mothmanified.
Amanda Waller here. This is now a task
force
operation.
Cousin.
You'll be working with members of the Suicide Squad until the task is complete.
Sinestro and who else?
They will be on their best behavior.
Sweet.
Listen carefully. Our very existence is at risk. I've sent in the Council to help stop the Paradox Wave. That creature is feeding off of Paradox energy, drawing it from conduits inside the Speed Force. Severing the connection will weaken the Beast. Do not fail.
All right, let's not fail.
Vengeance is already mine.
Bam! It'll punch you in the face, you know? Alright, I hate this guy.
Come on, keep up.
Hmm. Damn. Take you guys out of the picture.
Need a second to get your breath?
For truth and justice.
Only if you're gonna help Primal Batman. Otherwise, I don't know why I'm doing this for you. Ah, damn it!
You won't win this.
There we go. Help us out, Primal Batman. Help us out. Oh, hey, we're taking him down. Ow! Let's do this. Yeah, team.
The council will attempt to seal these paradoxes and then rendezvous with you later.
Sinestro, know what's up. Teamwork attack, I love it.
You're getting nowhere fast.
Your demise is imminent.
Bam! Take you out, fools! Take you out!
This should minimize your effectiveness.
This team is doing pretty good. Might have a chance. Alright, I hate this guy. This is the Stomper, Seismic Shocker. Stay away from the Seismic Shocks. They'll mess you up. Oh, it's just the NPC. Looks like there's some of importance right here. Use it. It will help us. Ah! I hope it did. Yeah, heat vision, double heat vision. Boom! Keep this guy on fire.
I love a good fight.
Alright, got you. Alright, Steampunk Batman, help us out.
Back off! Catch me if you can!
Oh, that's gonna explode before I get to it, damn it. Oh shit, oh shit. Team's doing pretty good.
Submit to me.
Ah, damn. No, Sinestro. Let me help you out, buddy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Alright. Let's draw the monster away from Sinestro. Alright, I drew it away from Sinestro. And my life. Damn. Wait. Oh, I'm still in the game. Shit. Oh. I thought I got knocked out. Damn, that was close. Alright, gotta think smart. Think defensively. Oh, shit. I need to see someone. Ooh.
Looks like that hurts.
Alright, Superman's got it. Oh, watch out. Oh no, Superman, I got you. Not during the seismic charges though. Okay, I got you now. During the seismic charges. Yeah! Alright, there you go. Come back and don't get killed, please. Ugh. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Damn, we're kicking ass now. just have Batman talking weird?
For Krypton.
I'm just getting started.
Stand down.
You're going down, fool.
You won't win this.
Come on, keep up.
While we focus on the big guys, it's the little minions that give us problems. Keep burning. Ah, damn, he kept. Oh, Sinestro's down, damn it. Heal him.
You're getting nowhere fast.
Destroy those paradox energy barrier thingies, whatever, fountains. Ah, it knows I'm after it.
Ugh!
Destroy it. Yeah, we did. Oh, damn, there's another one.
You got me.
Get all these villains together. Oh, shit. Oh no, Flash!
Burn like my power.
I got you. Booyah! Power Girl strikes again. To the rescue. I got you, Superman. Thumbs up. Haha. Alright, we're doing good. What's the next one? Last one before the big throwdown. Super Sentai.
Faster than a speeding bullet.
Oh, I didn't lock on.
Making the world a better place.
And you lock on your super. Super dash with your flying ability. It does.
Catch me if you can.
Bingo, like right there. Okay, this is the guy that puts you in the bubbles that hurts you for a long time.
For Superman. For
Superman. I don't like how he says that. Good voice actor, but sometimes it's too forced. Superman's butt cheek. Oh, this is it. Someone break me out, break me out, break me out. Does anyone know how to save someone from this? Because I do. But no one else. Oh! I broke myself out. Fuck. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Need a sec to catch your breath?
You won't win this.
I love a good fight.
I'm unleashing all my powers on this guy right now. Ooh, that was a good combo. I flew around, ended with the dash fly attack. Done. Oh man, we're on fire. I'm so ready. Let's do this. Not wasting time. Oh, fuckity. Maybe that wasn't smart. When you fly and dash, you're invincible for a little bit. Alright, gotta watch my health. That was a little bit too bonkers. Ah, damn, 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 damn.
Looks like that hurts.
Oh, and I'm the one trapped. That actually works out if I'm trapped because I don't think my health is that great.
Submit to me.
Someone break me out. Break me out or kill the villain. I don't care.
You almost got me.
Actually break me out. I can knock him out. I know I can. I know I can. Oh, someone help him. Someone help him. Someone help her fall in. Okay, I see someone helping. Nope. Oh, he's flying to help me. Or someone else. Oh, it's just Batman. Who cares? Ninja Batman. Oh, nice throw. But it missed. Nice throw. Oh, that hit it. Need one more. Oh, good strategy. I see what he did. Throw them all, then physically put them in place. Hey, Anu. You don't have to turn on a light. Who says I like the, I play in the dark, girl? I don't need no glasses. Or maybe I want glasses. No, I want to collect Kentum. I want to Clark Clentum, Clark Clanko. Can't speak English no more. Alright, boom, I'm going in. This guy needs to be attacked in lightning. Oh dang. We defeated him.
Wave is receding. Our timeline is safe for now. But infinite uncertainties can create infinite paradoxes. Be prepared for the next tide.
Go team. Alright, mission accomplished, people. If you've been watching, you know I've been doing this so I could purchase Supergirl from the CBS TV series. Whoa, he's happy. What's happening to Slade and Gorilla Grodd? I haven't played that story. Is that episode 18? Or does it always say episode 18? Alright. Time to go to the reactor. I got some monies and some extra. Let's see. Currency. 101 marks of legend. Yeah. Actually, before that, I just realized I have a superpower I haven't used in a while. Let's see. 35. Any poison spore effects on nearby enemies are spread to other nearby. Briefly increasing your defense. Regenerates power when activated after poison spores are released. Wait. Releases poison spores. Oh, that one does it. Oh, cool. So I need to combine them. Oh, that one releases poison spores too. Damn it. I shouldn't get rid of that power either. Oh, wait. Vine slash. Wait, these both release poison spores. Regenerates power after when activated after poison spores are released. Damage roll releases poison spores. Okay, so I guess I don't need that one. So that one I want to give throwing knives. That should be cool. 35, 50. Ooh, cool. I want to see what that looks like. Nice. Hoo-cha! Love it. Amped up her powers. Oh, it doesn't take that much power either. It doesn't take a lot. Nice, I love it. Time to get Supergirl. Oh, this goes to Reactor 2. Bom, bom, bom. Are you guys excited? I'm excited. I don't know. What, two people watching me? Hopefully the world. Here we go. Alright, I'm going to stop broadcast and start it again. So if you're watching, please stay watching.